Darvicius hangs it up there for you-know-who. He's done it again. It's a 9-point deficit.